Hello everyone, this is Happy from OdishaTV.in, bringing you today's news from Odisha. First, the headlines. Security beefed up ahead of PM Narendra Modi's visit. Public commuting on specific road to be restricted on Saturday in the view VVIP movement. State guest status to ministers attending the BJP's two-day national executive meeting. Capital celebrates 69th Foundation Day. Ministers, MPs and MLAs pay floral tribute to the city foundation plaque. Miscreants loot Rs. 4.8 lakh from HDFC Bank brandishing toy guns in Dhenkanal. Four famous personalities from Odisha receive Padma Awards from the President Pranab Mukherjee in New Delhi. Now, the details. Traffic and security arrangements have been beefed up before the much-awaited visit of Prime Minister Narendra Modi and other top national BJP cadre leaders to attend party's two-day national executive meeting scheduled here on April 15th and 16th. The Commissionerate Police has issued a press release advising public to avoid travelling through AG Square from 1:30 p.m. to 2 p.m. today in the view of movement of VIPs arriving to take part in the meeting. Similarly, due to movement of VIPs and VVIPs, public commuting on the roads between the airport to AG Crossing, AG to Raj Bhavan and from Raj Bhavan to Janta Maidan will be stopped throughout the day on Saturday. The city police has also said airport bound passengers should take old airport route instead of the new one since there will be congestion between Sur Company Chak and Golay Chak near the airport. On Thursday, the Commissionerate Police conducted a carcade rehearsal. As many as 25 bulletproof cars were in a part of carcade of 200 vehicles that plied from Biju Patnaik International Airport to Janta Maidan. The PM is expected to arrive in Bhubaneswar at 3:30 p.m. on April 15 with a carcade of 200 vehicles. After spending some time at Raj Bhavan, he will directly move to Janta Maidan here to attend the party's national executive meet. Modi will spend the night at Raj Bhavan. According to the itinerary, Modi will offer prayer to the Lord Lingaraj in the next morning. A total of 100 platoons of police and two companies of the Central Reserve Police Force have been deployed. Apart from this, four IG rank officers will be in charge of the five sectors in which Bhubaneswar has been divided for security reasons. 106 VVIPs with five different protection covers is being finalized. Odisha government on Thursday announced that all the chief minister and union ministers who will visit the state to attend the BJP National Executive Committee meeting will be accorded state guest status. An official communication received from the chief minister's office said the union ministers, chief ministers and deputy chief ministers coming down to Bhubaneswar to attend the BJP's National Executive meeting to be held on April 15 and 16 will be treated as state guests. As per the provisions, the visiting dignitaries will get lodging, security, transportation and other facilities as provided to the state guests. Bhadrak town is limping back to normalcy with the curfew imposed by the district administration being relaxed from 6 a.m. to 5 p.m. today. Shop owners and business house resumed work as usual and public transportation services were back on the track. However, security personnel are still deployed in the area to guard against any unpleasant incidents. Meanwhile, the Bhadrak district administration has begun assessment of damages caused by the week-long unrest due to some abusive social media posts on Hindu delights. On Thursday, political leaders, irrespective of the parties, took stock of the situation in the area. The five-member team of BJP, led by State Unit Chief Basant Panda, visited the town and assessed the damage caused to the shops and houses vandalized during the outrage. The 69th Foundation Day of the capital city of Bhubaneswar was celebrated with pomp and pageantry on Thursday. Speaker of Assembly Niranjan Pujari, Union Minister Dharmendra Pradhan, Parliamentary Affairs Minister Bikram Keshari Aruk, MP Prasanna Patsani, three MLAs of Bhubaneswar and other dignitaries offered flowers to the foundation plaque of the city in front of the State Assembly. Later on, flag hoisting ceremony was held and two bands of Odisha police along with school children of 48 schools took out a parade. 13 persons were awarded with Rajdhani Gaurav Samman for their contributions to different fields. Besides, Pujari inaugurated 3-day-long Bhubaneswar Mahotsav.
I need reincarnation of Kul Bridge, which we had. Jo Sitala Pavana, Dhir Dhir Pavana Bahudala. तार पुनरुद्धार मु चाहे समस्त राजधानी वासी मिसिकरी हमें तार पुनरुद्धार करी परिवा भुवनेश्वर बहुत सुंदर आम भुवनेश्वर बहुत सुंदर
मु बहुत खुशी सम्मानित करा गला किंतु मते लागु छी मते गुडे सूचना दिया गला कि आगु को बहुत काम अछि आउरी बहुत किछि काम करिया गुछि मु बाबु छि इट इज अ अवार्ड त गुडे रिस्पांसिबिलिटी हे कि आसे कि आउरी बहुत किछि काम करंतु आ आज तो गोटे बहुत बढ़िया दिन आम भुवनेश्वर को सेलिब्रेट करुचे से मते बहुत खुशी लगला।
चीफ मिनिस्टर नवीन पटनायक ऑन थर्सडे प्रोबेबली फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम क्लिक्ड अ सेल्फी विद 7-year-old पिंकी दलई ऑफ बांकुला विलेज इन केंद्रपाड़ा डिस्ट्रिक्ट हु फॉट विद अ क्रोकोडाइल टू सेव हर सिस्टर बसंती फ्यू डेज अगो। द सीएम लॉडेड एफर्ट्स ऑफ पिंकी हु सेव्ड हर सिस्टर द विक्टिम ऑफ अटैक ऑफ द डिस्ट्रिक्ट as a token of appreciation gifted the sisters two cycles. Patnaik's gesture caught the attention of many as he used his phone and showed keenness to freeze the movement and adjusted the camera to fit in both girls on either side. After inquiring about the financial condition of the girls, he directed the district collector to facilitate them with all possible support. A man and a widow were beaten up after being tied and then paraded on the streets by Kangaroo Court in Mayurbhanj after having an extramarital affair. The incident occurred in Ambajoda village under Betanati police limits where the duo were lynched mobbed. According to the sources on Tuesday, a Kangaroo Court sat down to find why the concerned man was visiting the women's place regularly and what relationship they shared. However, the Kangaroo Court did not find the duo's response satisfactory and pronounced its judgment to punish them. After getting information, the police reached the spot and rescued the victims and also arrested 12 persons in connection with the incident.
मीटिंग जितने गोटे गाँव में मीटिंग आरेंज होती एते शिक्षित लोक ना तो किए किए निशाशक्त हाँडिया पी देते हुए तो भितर हो हल्ला आरंभ होने गोटे सिचुएसन रईटिंग टाइप सिचुएसन हो जाता तो जहाँ आम टाइमली खबर पाइक हैंडल कर संक्रांति तीन टा केस आमे तीन टा केस रे मोट उपर आज गिरफ्त कर 12 जन लोक गिरफ्त कर फरार कर स्त्री लोक पुरुष लोक मिसेकि
Four persons brandishing toy guns robbed the HDFC Bank branch located in Siminai under Dhinkanal town police limits on Thursday afternoon. According to the sources, the miscreants looted cash to the tune of ₹4.8 lakh from the customers as well as the officials of the branch. Police have seized two toy guns used in the heist and launched a probe into the matter.
12:15 साढ़े 12:30 भितर आसिले चार जन भितर को एंट्री करी और से माने दुईटा पिस्तल और दुईटा भुजाली टाइप के फर्सल आसिले हमरो अटैक करी था बैंक रो जहां लॉस कर छन
बैंक रो एसेट सब जहां भी अपनरो प्रिंटर
प्रिंटर कंप्यूटर और कैश काउंटिंग मशीन से सब जहां से भुजाली अटैक कर छन प्लस हम सीसीटीवी सब भांगी दे छन।
Four famous personalities from Odisha were among the 44 persons who received the coveted Padma Awards from the President Pranab Mukherjee at Rashtrapati Bhavan in New Delhi on Thursday. Famous renal transplant surgeon Dr. Mukut Mains, popular Sambalpuri singer of Rangapati fame Jitendra Haripal, actor and director, producer Sadhu Meher and renowned Odissi dancer Aruna Mahanti received the award from Mukherjee. Christian community in the state today solemnly observed Good Friday by spending the day in the prayer and penance in honor of the crucifixion of Jesus Christ. Also referred to as Holy Friday, the day commemorates the suffering and death of Jesus Christ. The churches across the state including Cuttack and Bhubaneswar witnessed crowds since morning as hundreds of faithful thronged to the holy places for the prayer. Some also observed fast in the honor of Jesus Christ. Christians believe that by dying in the cross, Jesus obtained forgiveness for all sinners. So, the day also commemorates the love and greatness of God and His willingness to die for the sins of mankind. Before wrapping up, the news headlines once again. Security beefed up ahead of PM Narendra Modi's visit. Public commuting on specific road to be restricted on Saturday in the view VVIP movement. State guest status to ministers attending the BJP's two-day national executive meeting. Capital celebrates 69th Foundation Day. Ministers, MPs and MLAs pay floral tribute to the city foundation plaque. Miscreants loot ₹4.8 lakh from HDFC Bank brandishing toy guns in Dhinkanal. Four famous personalities from Odisha receive Padma Awards from the President Pranab Mukherjee in New Delhi. That's all for today. Thank you for watching.